And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City, and they take on Norwich City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the park. And the striker today is Raheem Sterling. And here's the Norwich City starting 11.
Well, it's a flat 4-5-1, which would suggest they're going to try and play on the counter-attack. However, that will only work if they don't drop too deep and can't support the main striker.
Enjoy the match.
And now they get the ball rolling. Making progress. And it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Rashica. Puki. The cross is on. Well, space if he goes inside. Will he finish? Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
Gundogan. De Bruyne. On and on he goes. Retaining possession proving difficult. Les Melou. Cantwell. Showing considerable guile. Les Melou. And after the cross, Laporte with the block. And now the delivery. A wild effort it was, and probably the less said about it, the better. Effective challenge. Puki. He's in control of the situation. Surely the equaliser. Real defensive resilience. Well, defenders having to cover up. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Will they profit from this situation? Could be. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Who can he pick out? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Can he put it away? And the keeper stretching to deny him. Now sending it in. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So 2-0 now.
Number 16, Rodri.
Lucas Roop. Les Malou. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Walker. Walker. Sterling ready. And the no-nonsense clearance. Mahrez. No way through. Takes aim. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. So, a corner here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, pressure building. Another corner. And there's the delivery. Well, lacking just a little bit of accuracy. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Rashica. Teemu Pukki. Crossing opportunity. Rashica. Cantwell. Terrific block. Making progress. He read the situation defensively and did his job. City get the corner. Let's see about the delivery. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, Raheem Sterling has so many admirers in the game, and it's easy to see why based on this performance, I think, Stuart.
Yeah, what a performance he's putting in here. Great movement, lots of energy, and a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Gundogan. It's with Joao Cancelo. Joao Cancelo. The cross is on. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Arsenal.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Well, he's lost the ball. Opportunity it is. Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity. Grealish. No space for them here. Well, he was keen to give that one a go. Sadly, lacking a bit of accuracy. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Norwich City taking on Leicester City. ...30 minutes left for play. Lucas Roop. It's Rashica on the ball. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Big chance! That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
...to be replaced by number 23, Kenny McLean.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
And Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. A change in the offing for City.
Number 14, Aymeric Laporte. Coming onto the pitch, number 5, John Stones.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And with the goalkeeper.
Teemu Pukki.
They've given it away. Well, he's given us away. City could be onto something. Can he play it in? Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Taking care of business defensively here. There's Malou. Well, they've given him too much space. Simple for the keeper. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, he's through here. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Gain possession.
Number 20, Bernardo Silva.
McLean. And the ball with Roop. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Silva.
And that is that. Full time here and a win for City. Your verdict.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Well, Raheem Sterling has so many admirers in the game, and it's easy to see why based on this performance, I think, Stuart.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.